16, Master. As condition approved, as requested, Vans altimeter 29 or 85.
Good evening, Redstar 303
is with you on the visual 16 right. Redstar 303, Van Ness track, good evening. Wind variable at 4. Correction, at 210 at 4. And the runway 16 right, VASI is out of service. Runway 16 right, cleared to land.
Okay, clear line 16 right for Redstar 303, thanks.
Van Ness tower, Knight 01, single H16 is 6 miles to the southwest. Request a midfield transition to the east.
Knight 01 Vantage Tower, Roger. Transition approved. Manus attender 29 or 85, ident.
29 or 85, 901.
Police 16, traffic 11 o'clock and 3.5 miles, turning northeast on helicopter descending out of 2800. You can make estimates as necessary, or you can be able to make the field.
Affirmative, just one more estimate to the left, and we should be fine with 303.
Roger. District 303, traffic, disregard opening up factor.
Roger.
01, you can begin a northeast bound turn direct if you like.
01, we'll go, sir. And would you like us at 1.7?
901, negative. Oh, for altitude, it's your discretion. Traffic short final for runway 16 right, a Phenom jet. Behind them, you can cross midfield.
Okay, search for traffic, 901.
Van Nuys Tower, Challenger 1 Delta Hotel, visual 31 left.
Challenger 1 Delta Hotel, Van Nuys Tower, runway 34, and you say continue in the downwind, runway 34 left.
Yeah, correcting myself. 3-4 left, 1 Delta Hotel.
Nice tower, next 01. Aircraft in sight, and we'll cross permit. Thanks, 01.
How's it going, Roger? And calling Van Nuys ground, say again. That's right, 303 taxi, Captain Cook, the Alpha.
I taxi, Captain Cook, the Alpha, first 303.
And was there any another aircraft calling Van Nuys? Challenger 1 Delta Hotel, runway 34 left, cleared to land. Runway 34 left, Pappy is out of service.
Runway 34 left, clear to land, 1 Delta Hotel.
901, you can go to Burbank or through to Whiteman.
Burbank, sir, 901.
901, contact Burbank Tower 118.7.
118.7, 901, switch.
Roger, 1 Delta Hotel, is there parking?
We're going to Bob Hoover's tonight.
Roger, now it's called Basenet, gotcha.
It's called what?
It's called Basenet, still the same location, Northwest Alpha 1, but it's called Basenet.
Okay, thanks. Hey, yeah, actually, we're going to Standard Aero, has a new facility here, I guess.
I'm unfamiliar. into One Delta Hotel, turn left when able, and there'll be a right turn to get to where Bob Hoover's used to be. I'm not sure where Standard Aero is, but you can try to reach him on their Unicom and taxi the Alpha.
All right, left turn and right turn, and we'll find our way up to 6.1 Delta.
Yeah, they told us it was next to the Bob Hoover.
Roger. You can utilize either Alpha 1 or Alpha 3.
Right, thanks.
That tower, City Alpha 44.
Alpha 44, Roger. Do you have a which one they should be using to get there?
Yes, sir. They can use the regular entrance Alpha 3. The Standard Aero hangar is right on the corner of that leasehold. There should be a marshaller out in the alley to guide them in there.
Alpha 44, Roger. Thanks. Challenger 1 Delta Hotel, did you copy that?
We did. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Tower 110 Sierra November.
And Gulfstream 110 Sierra November, right, sir.
It's coming up on the Newhall Pass. We were just wondering, do we just go in straight in for 16?
Gulfstream 0 Sierra November, if you are you VFR?
Yeah, we are VFR.
Gulfstream 0 Sierra November, affirmative. Jerome, 16 Strike Vassy is out of service, wind 260 at 5. And SoCal did switch you, right?
Say what?
Gulfstream 0 Sierra November, did SoCal already change my frequency, or are you just asking?
I was just asking. We're still listening to them.
Gulfstream 0 Sierra November, just said, make the request to them, and then they'll advise.
All right, thanks.
Traffic 5.5 miles north. You descending on a straight in for runway 16 right at Gulfstream out of 3,900.
Tower November 110 Sierra November is with you. 16 right would be great.
316 squawk VFR and free exchange approved. Gulfstream 110 Sierra November minus tower. Wind variable at 5. Runway 16 right cleared to land. Caution for first challenge landed opposite direction. Runway 34.
Okay, clear line 16 right, answer to number.
Ground 1 Delta 2. I don't know if you can see us back here. Over at the end of Alpha 3. We got a nice big hangar off the left, but there's nobody out there.
Nothing, just remember, I know you're not visible from once you're making that left turn. Do you have a unicorn you can call?
Do
you have a unicorn you can call?
No, we don't, but sorry, viewers going to be sitting here for a minute while we try to give a phone call.
Right. Operations, and nice ground at that. Because the Challenger landed is advising that they don't have any bearing, because there's no one out there.
44, Roger. Give me a minute, I'll go up there and help them out.
Roger. I think they're going to try to give the company a call.
Roger.
Wind 320 at 5.
what Delta Hotel we got figured out now. Thanks, guys.
November, say parking.
Clear left, see 10, sir, November.
Close to 0, sir, November, turn left to Romeo and taxi, clear Lacey via Bravo.
Left Romeo, Bravo to Lacey, 10, sir, November, good night.
Proceed in Alpha as requested. This approved as requested, advanced altimeter 2908 force, and this remains the shot. Change my frequency 119er, add this grade, commander 19-0. Minute Tower. E11 traffic is undisregarded, no factor. Taxi Bravo, clear for takeoff, wind 360 at 6. You can depart north or southbound and stag approved. Alcatra 5-5, only mouth and SR. Condition approved as request of an Alpha 200, 2984 ident. Got a 1 Lee Mouth, you want to go to Burbank? Disregard. E11, contact Burbank Tower, 1 Lima Alpha, fix the chain approved. Jet time has grown. Proceed on Bravo as requested. 316, are you going to continue eastbound? E16, condition approved, ask for passive mail, so 200, 2983. Roger. Lee 16, one able, squawk 0226. 1, it's the haze for Hotel Alpha, Yankee Echo Zulu 4. Read back is correct. Have a good flight, mate. Air 67 Whiskey off Van Nuys, they're playing semi. The signature East Tech Van Nuys ground, proceed on bottom. Good aircraft calling for clearance, say again the call sign. appropriate phone for exchange approved. Later. Oscar Kern, Vinus Airport, altimeter 2985, runway 34. This is 31 Venice Ground, runway 34 left, taxi via Alpha Romeo. Gotham 31 is going to be a few minutes for traffic opposite direction. Change my frequency to 119.3.
Van Nuys Tower, good evening, November 5905, Pop Echo out of 5200, visual 16 right.
Cozy 5905, Pop Echo, Van Nuys Tower, good evening, runway 16 right, clear to land, safe parking.
16 right, clear to land, signature east, 5 Pop Echo.
Roger. Runway 16 right, Basque is out of service and wind 260 at 4.
Thank you, 5 Pop Echo.